This is a steel MS-660 that I'll be putting on eBay.